my channel. Today we are going to do how to prepare a beautiful and simple paper flower. For that, now first we have to take one paper and we have to fold this just little somewhat, and this length should be 5 into 5 centimeters, and we have to cut this. Now we have to don't keep all the 8 papers like this. Now take one small paper and fold this into half like this, and again open this and fold this into back like this. And after doing like this, at these corners, take to here and don't press this. And we have to apply some glue here. And we have to paste this. And we have to do and keep all the like this flowers only ready. Now we have to do and keep all the petals ready like this. And now we have to paste this. We have to paste all them beside only. That's it. Easy and simple flower is ready. I did here 8. If you want to do 6 also, you can do 6. If you like this video, like my videos, and for more videos, subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.